This is Mackenzie, my blind husky. She's really good at getting around, but did you know that these bumps on the sidewalks work on her too? Anytime she steps on them, I don't need to warn her of what's coming up because it's already alerted her. Although tactile paving is meant for blind people, it's really cool to see that it also works on dogs too.